problem with our culture today is that people just run to their medical doctor. The first thing that they do is get the antidepressant, the anti-anxiety drug, which are incredibly dangerous both short-term and long-term, especially for children. Rather than